If you're in the trees on the left-hand side of the 11th fairway at Swartkop Country Club, you can get yourself out of trouble by playing a low hook. If you hit the ball fairly straight or if you draw the ball, a low hook should be quite easy. Just point your feet where you want the ball to start and then have the club face pointed slightly left of that line and then put a normal swing on it and the ball should come out quite low with a nice right to left shape. If I ever you slice the ball, it's going to be a difficult shot to play, and I would just watch that you don't actually start the ball into the target you're trying to avoid. So again, to play a draw shot or a hook shot, aim your feet right of the where you want the ball to start, and aim the club face just left of that line of your feet, and that should put the right to left curvature on the ball.